Investigative reporter Jim Parsons has more on who's been arrested and what one victim is saying. Jim.
Yeah, Wendy, in the days after Hurricane Katrina, two Pittsburgh private investigators traveled to New Orleans, and the videotape they captured there and shared with Team 4 last year is now being used by the FBI in an ongoing investigation of widespread civil rights abuses. Pittsburgh PIs Mike Orsini and Istvan Balog traveled to a chaotic New Orleans 5 years ago to help secure a firehouse in the Algiers Point section of the city, a mostly white middle-class neighborhood that was spared from any flooding by Hurricane Katrina. And yet they remember dead bodies being there.
There were bodies and individuals all over Algiers Point that were shot and that laid there.
Orsini and Balog also remember videotaping signs like this one in Algiers Point, "We shoot looters," and the outrageous claim by neighborhood resident Paul Gleason.
Did you have any problems with looters?
Not anymore.
But you did.
They're all dead.
What happened?
We shot them.
A month after this interview, Gleason was deported back to Ireland. But a former neighbor of his is now under indictment. Roland Bourgeois is accused of hate crimes by a federal grand jury for shooting and injuring Donnell Harrington and two other men because they were black and walking through his neighborhood. Team 4 interviewed Harrington last year.
First of all, we'll give him the right to, or we'll give them the right to just start shooting people.
Algiers Point resident Kathy Carmack told Team 4 a group of her white neighbors went gunning for African Americans.
There was some guys that, and probably they still live in the neighborhood, but they just felt because of the color of your skin, they wanted to shoot you.
Now, the indictment of Roland Bourgeois is the latest in a string of federal charges in New Orleans alleging civil rights violations following Katrina, mostly by New Orleans police officers. As for Pittsburgh private investigator Istvan Balog, he will be featured next month in a PBS Frontline special on the Katrina killings. Jim Parsons, Channel 4 Action News.